And we are back. I wasn't crazy. There's another story, so I'm gonna go to development. I'm gonna complete this quickly. You know who it is. You know who it is. I was actually kinda hyped. I'm gonna just do his spell power, like, straight up and... Getting this shit over with quickly.
Are you starting the story from the beginning?
I mean, they look kinda like I'm seeing it, but he has like two strands and his hair is like a bit longer, maybe? Let's just do the story, bro. Now I could say I've completed this game once I'm done with this.
Let's have a little fun before we bully Zatch. Do four.
What is it?
I'm hunting Mamodo. It's best to diminish our rivals before it's too late, right?
That's true.
At the very end, we'll go say hello to Zatch. I'm looking forward to it.
Jesus Christ.
You're my opponent.
A Mamodo kid! That guy! That's the kid that looks like Zatch! I met him before.
Well, let's see how much they can resist. Do it, Dufour!
Megumi, be careful! These guys may be our strongest enemies yet!
Yep.
Tia... I'm about to beat your ass.
I'll show you real power. Round one. Fight!
His health is gonna be a problem.
Round two.
No, actually, no. His health should be good. It's his melee attack that I didn't do. Why the heck is my health? Okay. Should be fucking black on spell. You fucking kid. That blue lightning's cool, I can't lie.
I'm a Mamodo with nothing but defensive powers and no talent. It's a mystery it survived this long. There's no use in making a face like that, is there? Because this is where you'll disappear.
Tia! Tia!
Weaklings like you can barely attack. Your shield will break and disappear. Human, you should be grateful I haven't laid a hand on you.
He's speaking facts right now. he's speaking a little facts right now. It's a tiny bit of facts. Please let it be Ponygon. Please let it be Ponygon. Yes, thank God. Yeah, let's get right into this fight.
A scrawny one, huh?
Yeah, let's get right into this fight.
It seems like you're with Zatch. Well, since you're a scrawny coward like him, then it's a good match. At any rate, this is where you disappear.
Ooh, I'm so happy. I'm so happy right now. So fucking happy. Yep. Don't run from me. Don't fucking run from me, bro. Wow. Not letting me throw myself up. Okay. Alright. Just gonna stop trying.
KO! Round two! Fight! Do it!
Zio Zakaria! You gonna die.
You gonna die.
Oh. Dang it. Try. Yeah, it was needed.
Let's send him back to the Mamodo world.
Hope we fucking did.
So your strength is at that level. You should go home to the Mamodo world as quickly as possible.
You're weak.
I want to see Zatch's face when he finds out about this. Looks like it's nothing. Let's go to four.
All right.
I like how they just cast. They said, look like it's nothing. Let's go to four. Nothing again?
Looks like it's nothing.
All right.
All right, this is definitely one ray at least. No?
Looks like.
All right.
Are we pulling up? We're pulling up to his house? Dang, okay.
Zeno.
That looks like it'll be helpful.
That was not helpful, bro. Oh. Contrame. You know his bitch ass gonna be in the circus.
They're on Mamodo and play.
There are signs of Mamodo. Without a doubt.
That I fucking know.
Zatch! Zatch, it's you! Look, Fulgore! It's Zatch!
Huh? He certainly looks like Zatch. Don't you feel like something's different about him?
You mistook me for that guy. You pay for this. Huh? What are you angry about, Zatch?
I didn't say that.
Round two.
Get your weak ass out of here, bro.
It's the small fry. Let's send him back to the Mamodo world.
Zakir.
That was cool.
Too easy. It wasn't even a punishment. Let's go to four.
Yep.
Looks like it's nothing. Let's go to four.
Sure, that would get him.
Leanne, behind me. I'm a Mamodo, and he's strong.
Oh, that'll you. You won't disappoint me, will you?
Leanne, I'll show you that I'll protect you at any cost.
We'll be fine, because we're the strongest. Go, Wanray.
That's Cap. They are not the strongest. That's straight Cap. She's capping out her fucking mouth.
Ho-hum. Round one.
Let me see if I win this
round
one.
Round two. Fight.
Let me see if I win this now. Yeah, I do win. It's about spell power. It's about spell power. I see, because I was losing bad before. Like... Zeno just running down on his ops right now. Like, that's really what he's doing. I'm fucking with it. Then we gotta get Tia's ass.
You over there. You're a Mamodo too, aren't you?
This is about to feel amazing. I wanna end his life so bad. I wanna end his life so bad. Exactly. Are you seriously talking to me, bro?
Who's here other than you? Come over here, now! Be careful, Barry. He's strong.
Bye, Barry.
Not stronger than me.
Bless Cap. I'm about to prove you why that's Cap.
I'll make you regret it.
Dang, that's loud. Okay, so hold on. Hopefully you can't hear that.
Let's test to see how strong you are, you cowards. Make them suffer.
I turned up the volume.
Round one.
Why was that only? Dang, that was short. Small fry.
What's the matter, huh? Those high spirits you had, where did they go?
Be quiet now, hush puppy.
Best meet their match. When you return to the Mamodo world, at least try to grow up a bit.
We're done for, Barry. No!
Bro, you're done. You're done.
Let's go do four.
Doc's home. Like, come on, bro. Come on, come on, come on. Almost done with this episode.
Here.
Woohoo! This looks like a strong customer. My name is Dr. Riddles.
I thought there was no one here for a second.
He knows everything.
And I am Kiddo!
No one asked.
Ridiculous. We'll defeat them in no time.
Apparently, you're full of confidence. But will it go that way?
What? Yeah. Come on, will it go that way? Bro, I'm about to mollywop you.
Round one.
Don't run, bro.
Please stop them!
That's crazy. KO. You over here playing long game. Okay. So your ass kicked. Get up.
Zatch.
Weak ass boy. Should have been so fucking weak.
Not even a war mode. What a boring battle. And then to the final blow.
Wait. There's something you have to do for us. We'll defend us.
What the fuck is you talking about? I'm trying to kill you.
Ridiculous. The loser must disappear. Or the rules.
I'm sorry.
I'll bring down everyone. Come on, amuse you.
Try to talk. He try to talk his way out that shit. Like, bro, get your ass in that fucking Mamodo world. What the fuck is he talking about, bro? Talking about you gotta do something for me.
What are you? Surely you, Zophus, aren't you? A worthless, insignificant outcast slinking around in the shadows. You call me insignificant? You don't know what you're talking about. But that's fine. I'll teach you.
I think I'm about to teach you, actually.
Good if it gets rid of my boredom. Let's go, Dufour.
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn off my heater.
Round one.
I knew he was gonna go freaking fly up. I knew that's exactly what he was gonna do.
Round two.
See, DeFore is way better than Kyo. Not sure how that hit.
Ridiculous. This is ridiculous. It is I who will control this battle and become king. That's how it must go. Do you think you're qualified? You're nothing but trash. It will suit you to lose and disappear. It's a lie. I don't believe you. Well, the warm-up is over. Let's go to the next round, Dufour.
All right.
If every opponent I face is this weak, I'll become king in no time.
It should be Brago then? I'm not sure who the hell is supposed to be here.
You.
Okay.
What are you? I have no interest in introducing myself to small-time fools.
I'm kind of fucking with Zeno. Like,
wait, concentrate.
He's strong.
If you understand that, you should be better than the others. Will you let me have a little fun?
That line is mine, right back at you. Let's show those jerks their place.
It's an interesting battle phase.
Now, Brago! Round one!
Fight!
Now, Brago's kind of strong. Ooh! Brago beat my ass.
Round two.
Dang it. He almost got my ass, I'm gonna lie. What is this? Is a crazy battle right now. That's me smoking that Brago pack! He really tried me, bro! That was a good fight. I ain't gonna lie to you. That he countered my thing with his counter, and then I hit it with the shield and it hit him. That was crazy.
Pretty good. But in the end, they were no match for me. Oh well. I'll make the loser disappear quickly.
Huh?
I commend you for that.
Too strong. What is this? The strength.
That should be about everybody, right? So Zatch should be here now?
Looks like it's nothing.
All right.
Who the hell is left? The parts? That definitely looked Kanchimi's fucking ass.
Zeno.
That looks like it'll be helpful.
Don't even need that, bro. Someone here? Oh.
Zeno.
Oh, hold on. Points?
Like it'll be helpful.
I'm gonna go back and upgrade, because that's 50 points now, so hold on.
Increase spell power!
Circus tent.
Looks like.
All right.
Fairy woods. Oh, where it all started? It has to be this. Okay, thank you. I see.
What the?
You've still been living comfortably, Zatch.
You are. This traveling, it won't stop.
I'm a worst nightmare. Now it's time for you to suffer.
Yeah, I'm thinking he's number two or something, because Zatch has only one strand, he has two strands.
Oh, hum.
Round one.
Zakir!
That's crazy. Yeah, spam. The boy tried to play me, boy. That boy tried to play me right there. Get hit with it! Get boom!
Survive until the day your worst nightmare comes true. Enjoy your useless life.
Your useless life, that's crazy.
This level's still just not enough.
What do you intend to do now?
A short truce. There's something I have to do.
Something the other day.
You should continue to suffer in this terrible world.
All right, I hope you guys enjoyed. Next playthrough's obviously on the way, so expect that. Thank you for watching.